have a workers project you'd like to migrate to use the latest version of Wrangler. We've made the process very straightforward and provided helpful deprecation guides and messaging in the documentation as well as the terminal to help you do this. Let's use the workers TypeScript template as an example. This project uses an older version of Wrangler. I'll go ahead and clone the repository so that we can migrate it. Note that if you had previously installed Wrangler globally, you need to uninstall it first using the command npm uninstall global cloudflare/wrangler. After that, you then need to run the npx wrangler command, making sure that this is using the latest version of Wrangler. This will return logged messages with deprecation warnings indicating the things that you need to update inside the Wrangler configuration file. I'll go ahead and fix all the warnings and errors by removing the configurations that are no longer required and deprecated from the instructions I got in the terminal. And try to run the Wrangler dev command again. Here we're getting an error that says the expected route to either be a string or an object. I'll go ahead and take out the routes config field because we don't need it now. Next, if I run the npx wrangler command, we get missing entry point error, meaning that we need to include a main field in the config file that adds the entry point of our worker. In our case, this is the index.ts file. Now, if we try running this again, it should work without any errors, but we get another warning here that tells us to add a compatibility date. A compatibility date is also another required field you need to have in your Wrangler configuration file. So I'll copy that into the terminal file and try to run this again. If this works without any further warnings, then it means that I've been able to migrate this project to use the latest version of Wrangler without any hurdle.